Hi, I'm Joe Hoff. I'm a sophomore at City High School and I play tennis.
I was lucky enough to meet Joe about 2 years ago. He came to one of my groups and he was a bit of a clown to begin with, but physically he's got a great physique for tennis. You can tell he's an incredible athlete, and you could tell also he was a hard worker. So for the last 2 years we've been working together, and he's really actually improved quite a lot. It's fun working with him. He works hard, he listens, and he's getting better.
When she came to Iowa City, like, I didn't really know what, like, hard work was. I kind of just went and played. But like, when she gets to the point where she has to yell at you, it kind of, like, it's overwhelming when you didn't even know what you were supposed to do before. So it kind of, like, put a new shape inside of me and told me, like, what hard work actually was, because I didn't know before.
It was actually trying to teach him the intensity, and you got to move your feet, you got to beat the bounce, you've got to be ready. And you don't have to just do that for 5 minutes, you do it for 2 to 4 hours. So that was kind of the biggest change, and that's something that we're still working on.
I didn't know I was supposed to play like 15 hours a week, because I just used to play just like 4 hours a week. She taught me that repetition is one of the best things in tennis. I'm hoping for a maximum of 2 losses this season. Just having a really good score with West High as number one. That's really my main goal. I've never beaten him, but if I get to like a super tiebreaker with him, that'll be a big achievement.
Tennis is all about being able to deal with losing those points. If you never lose a point in tennis, then it's a pretty boring match. So you have to focus on what's important and what you can control, and you can control your work ethic and your mentality.
I kind of just, before Sarah, just hit the ball as hard as I could. And it was kind of just a 1-2 shot point, but she's developed my forehand enough where I can rely on it all the time.
I can be pretty tough. Like, I know what I want, and if you don't do it, then I'll give you a few chances and then I'll probably get rid of you. So just the fact that when I text him at 9 o'clock at night and just say, I need an answer to this, he'll always respond. So the fact that he's willing to do kind of what I say, buy into it, and then when I'm not there, being able to do it away from me is what I'm probably most proud of him about.